heart. You came. Mother told me that the ball was organized for you to choose a future bride. Are you here to ask me for my hand in marriage? I knew my feelings were mutual. Too bad. Don't you know? You and I are simply made for each other. Well, no clue why you're looking for Cindy, but if you're nice to me, I'll help you find her. You'll have to work hard to earn my help, though. So, you know I love jewelry? I heard a beautiful diamond necklace was just brought into the city. Get it for me, and I'll do whatever you ask. If there's anything you want here, you can have it. I'll even let you have a peek into my room. Just don't open all the drawers. Girls have secrets they shouldn't reveal, even to a handsome gentleman like you.
Thank you.
adorable. Ow, you're a real charmer. Well, a deal's a deal. My sister and mother went for a walk to the old tower. I'll help you get there. Oh, anytime, Al. I know we'll get married, no matter what you're saying now. And that simpleton Cindy is only a hindrance to our happiness. You just haven't realized I'm your true soulmate. But I can wait. Oh, and don't be too surprised by what you see. Since we're meant to be together, I don't have to hide who I am. Just don't tell my mother. She can be overly cautious about our magic heritage.